I looked up on the internet. Okay, photography was my thing. Being very honest, all these guys were very scared of telling me anything about photography. They're like, no. Isko hi handle karne do photography. Ab kyunki usko nahi milega na, if she will not get somebody she wants, we're all dead. Like the rest of our lives, like, we'll hear that you did not give me the photographer I wanted. And yeah, so I checked, I saw a lot of photographers. But what I really liked about him was I loved his videos. They had a lot of meaning. You know, I really liked it. Even his pictures, like, had a lot of depth. You know, when you'd see like a bride getting ready, you know what, like her emotions, her, all of that was seen. It was something that I was like, no, you know, I really, really. Plus, I spoke to, like, I had a couple of friends who have taken y'all, and you guys are doing the wedding. And so she told me, she's like, you know, he's amazing. You know, he's like the bridesman. So I was super happy. I was like, yeah, chalo, done. It's fine. I watched it. And yeah, so I really liked everything. I really liked the stuff. It was very clear and very nice. And of course, when I met Parikshit, he was very, very sweet. So that was again another brownie point.